I'll take that.
Care what you heard. I ain't nobody's ass technician, bitch.
Hey, what's up, Lo?
Technician ain't gangster. That's what's up.
I heard that.
Listen, Carl, if I'm going back to a cell, I want to have a big party first. This may be my last chance to get hurt.
Okay, so what's the plan?
Well, I'm going to slide back over to Grove Street and get those sounds bombastic fantastic.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to get ready for the party and get some girls, man.
Okay.
Just some real fly girls,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? The ones in the bikinis and shit in the videos.
That's what I'm talking about.
I told you, brother, I'm the chronicle of our struggles, the voice of the families, like Moses, only keeping it real.
You said it.
You know what I'm saying?
Whoa, like Kiplam and everything. Pick a style, any style. I've stripped the cramp from your head. Epsilon smiles on you. See you again.
I like charity work and designer clothes.
Driving to
my fucking car!
CJ, you made it.
Mr. Business.
Hey, Carl.
Hey, baby.
Nice ride, man. That's no carucha. You sure you want to risk that, baby?
Yeah, I'm sure. How much they talking about?
It's hard cash, your pink slip in the pot. Con San Jose. Then you pull up and race. The first past the post wins. Con chota sin chota.
Okay, for sure. I'm down.
Hey, watch out, CJ. These boys don't like to lose. Eh?
Yeah, well, me either.
Follow me to the race, dude.
Drowned at birth, fool!
Hey, Carl Johnson! CJ!
Oh, shit.
Come on over here, son! Move over, let him sit down, asshole! So you finally found time to drop by.
Man, I've been busy. I've been burying my moms, man.
Sounds like a fucking excuse to me.
Officer Pulaski thinks you're trying to screw with us, Carl. Now you get this straight. We own you. You're ours. We can shit on you from such a height, you'll think God himself has crapped on you. You understand?
He better fucking understand.
Yeah, he better have. Time to go to work, CJ, and earn your freedom. There's a guy holed up across town. You got that address, Pulaski? Another gang-banging, drug-pushing, cop-killing bitch just like you. We don't like him, and he don't like us. Now you make sure he never leaves the neighborhood, not even in a box. Get the fuck out of here.
Huh?
Hold tight, girl.
There.
You okay?
Yeah, but those flames! They're too hot! I'm scared!
Hold on, it's probably a fire extinguisher in the kitchen. Stand back!
Put it out! Put it out! Oh God, I'm so scared! Oh my God, what was that?
Hey, the building's starting to collapse. We gotta get out of here fast. Stand back, I got it!
Quickly! Quickly! Oh my God, we'll never escape! Hey man, I owe you my life. I was nearly dead there for sure.
Hey, you look pretty shook up, girl. You want me to take you home?
Yeah, please, thanks.
Where you live?
Just off Grove Street.
No shit. What you doing in Bargo's Hill?
I like to live dangerously. You're CJ, right?
Yeah, how you know me?
Everybody in the Grove knows you and your brother. But I thought you'd run away.
I never ran away, okay? I just needed to get away from shit.
This is my place.
Hey, what's your name?
Denise. Denise Robinson. Give me a call sometime. We should go out or something.
Yeah, I'd like that.
Okay, I'll catch you later, CJ.